And a very good Monday. I'm News 10 NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia. We got that community forecast, Westside. See what's happening out there for this morning. We're going to be looking at sun and clouds and 30s by early afternoon. That'll be our high today, only around 50 degrees, dropping to near 40 at 9. Tomorrow morning, talking low 30s. Watch for a hard frost or freeze out there early Tuesday, so gardeners take note of that. That's the latest on the weather for the Westside. News 10 NBC Meteorologist Rich Caniglia.